man in a suit entered the stage. He was singing. All the performers entered the stage. Music around them. They performed short versions of their acts. The man in the suit entered again. He stood in the middle of the stage. He sang. The other performers surrounded him, dancing in synchronicity. Then, they stopped as the man in the black suit sang the last notes of the song. He clapped and all the performers clapped with him. "Have a grand, good time," he sang the last words of the song. Finally, the performers went back behind the curtains. A man, dressed in a bedazzled suit, entered the stage, each of his step a hop. He removed his hat, a black hat, also shining with gems. He pointed it to the crowd. All eyes on him as he said, "Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls." The sound of the trumpets beat all around them. A tune of the great circus of olden times brought to here, to now. "The band is hot," he shouted. A performer, a woman, joined him, arms up high, proud and lovely. Then, all the other performers stepped to the stage. There was one holding a chair. Two were holding bowling pins to juggle. One holding tennis balls. And the last two performers were wearing red, dancing softly under the rainbow lights. They all gave a taste on what they do in the show. They juggled, they balanced on mundane things and they lifted each other high to the red and white striped ceiling. Each move they did, each wave of a hand, all were synchronized with the tune. Step right and left and grin to the streaming lights and everyone else. Men, women and kids. The man in the black, bedazzled suit stepped in once more. He pranced to the center of the stage. His voice sang for the second time. His shoulders went up and down. He snapped his fingers, one, two and multiple times as all the performers around encircled him. They danced in unison, same moves displayed, following the rhythm of the band. The man in black spun. "Let's take it home." The music, the trumpets, all of them slowed down. He clapped as the music picked up once again, the performers running round and round. He opened his arms. "And have a grand, good time." The music stopped. The crowd clapped, shouted and cheered. A fun time ahead.